Effective creative content is key to performance for search ads. However, it can be challenging to write and maintain relevant creative assets across campaigns. To help solve this challenge, we're introducing automatically created assets for responsive search ads. Automatically created assets is an opt-in campaign-level setting with just one click. You can enable it for an individual campaign by navigating to the campaign settings page. You can also enable multiple campaigns by selecting the campaigns you would like to opt in together. Recommendations are also an easy way to enable automatically created assets if you want to see example assets shown for each campaign. Once enabled, automatically created assets will get to work creating highly relevant headlines and descriptions for each ad's context, including content from your landing pages, existing ads, and keywords, helping you increase performance with less effort. The automatically created assets are used by responsive search ads to create combinations that are expected to perform best from both the assets you've provided and the new automatically created assets you've generated. Early adopters of automatically created assets for headlines and descriptions see an average of 2% more conversions at a similar cost per conversion among ad groups with responsive search ads. Automatically created assets that perform well will remain serving, while assets that receive a low performance rating will be automatically removed. You also have the option to proactively remove assets easily if you choose you don't want them to serve anymore. If your content changes, including changes to your landing page, new assets will be created to ensure relevance. Reporting for generated assets can be found alongside the assets you provide, with a new source column indicating which assets were automatically created. Thank you for taking the time to learn about automatically created assets today. For more information about this topic, please visit our Help Center article.